Alright guys, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. In this video I'm going to be finishing off my delivery with this boat. You know, I've driven most of the way already because it was quite long. If I had done the whole video, it would have been like 40 plus minutes. Alright, so in this video you're going to be using the mack r700. This truck looks tough. Let's stare at it all day. It's one of my favourites. It's not very powerful, but it does go nice. So, it's not as powerful as the Peter built 389 or the K or Kenworth K 100E, but it does go nice. It's only 12 speed, so it's not as quick, but it does go nice. This is the inside, it's really nice. Mind you, this is a mod as well, and it looks really good. So, let's fire this thing up. Have a little listen to it. I did have to turn the sound down because it was really loud. Alright, let's continue on with where we're off to. We haven't got too much further to go. So let's get comfortable. Set cruise control for a minute. This is going down the road, it's nice. Oh, this place I swapped the truck going past. Yeah, this is nice. Very well made one. Oh, better move up and slow down the traffic here. Speed this up a bit and get to our destination, huh? I said this truck's not super powerful, but it's how it does the job. And it looks nice, sounds nice too. It's probably better for me, I've got a bit of a lead foot in this game. Keep going with the speed now. It's cruising up the hill. That is nice. I'll show you the sounds good. Got a few different trucks to start using, but I think I'll be using this one for a little bit. I'll still swap back to the K100B. I'll use the 389 soon too. I'll use that Peterbilt. See if there's any water on it. Doesn't look like they do either. No, they don't. It's odd. Anyway. So just stay in this line. It goes back to singing anyway. Trucks have so nice, I really like it. Back there. quite a few options for this as well, like add-ons you can use. We've got like the longer nose for the truck. Slows down a bit. Shifter. It does come with a few different options for the black and nose. It's like one of the longer ones. That bird's about to go airborne. Oh. Trying to get used to changing the cameras and not being all over the road. Struggle with doing it, I always end up all over the place. Like, I'm starting to veer off. Find it really difficult to use the wheel and the mouse at the same time for some reason. But quickly trying to get used to it a bit too. Not just interior view the whole drive. Yeah, see, I'm sort of going a bit. Alright, let's go back inside for a bit. Still gets up and goes alright. I think when I started this job, at some point on the highway, freeway, motorway, whatever you want to call it, I had up to about 109 Ks. I've got to set the Ks because I'm in Australia. So I'm like the miles per hour, so I changed the Ks. next. I've got to jump on the net and find out where I can get some road train trailers from. I'm going to try and do like 4 or 5 trailers. Let me see. Gets me. So I mean, I start going everywhere because you can't really see where you're going when it moves like that. Dying out. We're good now. Before we're going to start rolling back with the boat. Let's kick this in overdrive. 39 more minutes, which will be right. 28 minutes, we're going to be a couple minutes over. I'm going to find for an hour. This job's worth like 38,000, I think. 7,036 will be off, but anyway. That's good. Nah, man, wake up. No time for that. Sleep to him. See how quick we can get this thing to go. Quickest I've had, it's about ready now, I think. About 115, I think. let me over. Time for a sleep. Find some rest areas around here to have a nap. Have a nap and nap. Let's see if we can do this without messing it up too much. That's right, wrong button. So where are we going with this? I'm not parking anything crazy. Ooh, it's gonna mess me up here. Mess this one up. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need to practice this one a bit more. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.